So good afternoon all of you. Today I'll be teaching you the topic profit and loss. What do you basically understand by profit or loss? Profit ka matlab kisi cheez ka gain hona ya kisi cheez mein fayda hona. That is referred to as profit. And loss is considered to be koi bhi cheez mein ghata hona ya kisi bhi cheez mein nuksan hona. That is considered to be the profit and loss. Profit and loss in our daily routine, we have to buy some articles from various shops. The shopkeeper purchases these articles either from wholesalers or from the manufacturers by paying a certain price. Generally, the shopkeeper sells his articles at different price. These price and differences in these price are given special names such as cost price, which we refer to as CP, selling price, which we refer to as SP, profit, loss. We have already studied these terms in our previous classes. When we talk of cost price is the price for which the article is being purchased. That is called the cost price, to which we called as CP. Selling price, by the name only we come to know that selling price is the price for which an article is to be sold. When we talk of profit takes place when selling price is more than cost price, and that difference between the selling price and cost price is called profit. Whereas if the selling price is less and the cost price is more, that is referred as loss. I would explain this by sharing the whiteboard. Profit is equal to SP minus CP, that is selling price minus cost price. And loss is your cost price minus selling price. In case of loss, the CP is always more than cost price. Profit mein hamesha SP zyada hota hai, jabki loss mein hamesha CP zyada hota hai. I'll tell you about one more term which is referred to as overheads. Usually a merchant has to spend some more money on transport, labor or maintenance on the articles which he has been purchasing. These extra expenditures are called overheads. The overhead charges, which are transportation charges, expenditure on repairs, they are always included in the CP. CP is basically the payment which we make of the articles plus the overhead charges. The profit and loss, they are generally expressed as profit percent or loss percent. To keep that in mind, we would calculate them by using some formulas. I would like to explain you those formulas on whiteboard. The first formula is profit is equals to SP minus CP, and if we have to find the SP, we would use the formula profit plus CP, and if we need to find CP, we will use the formula SP minus profit. The next is profit percent. Profit percent is equal to profit upon me CP into 100. For loss, we will use loss is equals to CP minus SP. SP is equal to CP minus loss, and CP is equal to loss plus SP. loss percent is equal to loss upon में CP into